It's Saturday, July 8th, 2017, Doenbeach Buzz, the dune update. Now with this dune, we're standing here on the beach in front of Barclay Avenue. This is where the plastic fencing starts and keeps us out of this area that consists of about 4 blocks of Margate, then another 4 or 5 blocks of Ventnor. And what we're looking at is the end of the dune that they've finished here in the middle of the beach. And as I pan to the right, you can see the sand and the water being filtered, where all the seagulls are looking for a quick meal, and that output pipe being filtered, making sure there's nothing bigger than a grain of sand getting out. Now, one time years ago, they found munitions off of LBI, Long Beach Island, actual ammunition from World War II they were throwing up on the beach, which is why you see those yellow output filters and the water spewing. I'm not a big fan of seeing anybody enjoying and splashing in the water as it heads down the beach, because it really is water and sand that is being dug up from the bottom. And all that sediment, all the runoff, shows up at the bottom of the ocean and gets covered over time. These dredges offshore are digging it up. Anyway, we see the end of what they've completed here, close to Barclay Avenue here in Margate, and that will continue to work its way down towards the Margate fishing pier, a private pier, or will it curve and will it follow where these old dunes, well, where these old dunes are from a former project closer to the bulkheads, given a much wider beach? Or will the Army Corps of Engineers and the state of New Jersey and the DEP and Weeks Marine take this dune that runs parallel to the Ventnor Boardwalk, and will they go straight on down, effectively cutting the beach in half? That's the question. How many passovers or crossovers or walkovers will they build? And as you can see here, not that these parts of the beach were used very often, but all of a sudden it does push everybody into a thinner sliver of beach. It effectively makes the beach thinner and squeezes everybody on the ocean side of the dune that's being constructed in front of us. Once again, a little porta potty there and 2 diesel fuel canisters. A lovely view for these multi-million dollar homes. Doenbeach Buzz, sign up for our newsletter. We're the only ones keeping an eye on this stuff. If you saw the press of Atlantic City, they literally misquoted or made a huge error in saying that Ventnor beaches are closed. Only 3 beaches or 3 blocks of beaches in Ventnor are closed. That's the problem. Old school media. Doenbeachbuzz.com. Subscribe to our newsletter.